More homes are now kept safe from fire after an ongoing citywide initiative with the Red Cross. Our Brenda Mack was out with the Bemidji Fire Department today and tells us more.
That simple sound could save lives, but not every home has that simple safety feature.
Came out here and I pushed this button on this one. I have no sounding alarm whatsoever.
Non-functioning smoke alarms, some this color and some more than a decade old, all found in homes across Beltrami County.
That's probably a 20 plus year old smoke alarm.
But this further reinforces why the city is partnering again with the Red Cross to install new ones in homes at no cost.
By code, smoke alarms are required, one in every bedroom, one outside of every bedroom, and one on every level of the house.
The overall goal of the initiative is to reduce deaths and injuries from house fires by 25% over 5 years. And the best way that we've figured of doing that is to install smoke detectors in people's homes.
Can we assure ourselves that smoke alarms do save lives when you've got a matter of minutes to get out of a house? Absolutely.
Fire officials say the number of fire deaths have spiked in the last few years.
We've seen last year that the fire deaths in the state of Minnesota peaked at a 52 fire deaths last year was an all-time high. Within Beltrami County and Hubbard County, that number tends to be higher than any other counties in the state as well.
Fire officials also say the main cause for home fire is cooking. That's why volunteers are providing homes with an emergency escape plan.
In a study that was done, 67% of people thought they had about 10 minutes to get out of a burning building, when in actuality, the fire experts say you have as little as 2 minutes. So we just kind of want everybody to focus on some preparedness and make sure that they have enough time to get out.
A smoke alarm's life expectancy is 10 years, but fire experts are still reminding families to do two simple steps, frequently test it, and practice fire drills at home.
Honestly, just being out in the public and educating and teaming up with the American Red Cross and being able to go out, interact, and show our faces and install these smoke alarms is probably the ultimate goal.
In Bemidji, Brenda Mack, Lakeland News.
Residents can still register for installations tomorrow at getasmokealarm.org or by calling the fire department's non-emergency number.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.